Mike Crandall with Hunt and Hike Adventures. Me and Scott Taylor are doing some scouting on this wallow hole here. We got a game camera set up, and this bear here has been coming in pretty regular about 11 a.m. So bear season starts in a couple days. We're gonna see if we can hook up with this guy and get a kill on him, and hopefully that'll happen if he stays regular like he has. Here he is trying to rip the camera off the tree, game camera. See the white spot on his chest? Stay tuned, we're going bear hunting.
Coming up next, Crandall and I are on the ground with a bear, 18 yards away. This bear sneaks on up this road in between the water hole and the feeding area, and the water hole was dry, so it wasn't going there anymore. We noticed that the day before, just watching him 40 yards away. So we set up on him, and exact same time of the day, the wind was perfect. We set up kind of down uphill and crosswind on him, walked right up. This is intense. Wait till you see this.
Okay, we're heading in. It's really thick. We're gonna be on the ground, and this bear comes in really quick.
There he is, guys. Yeah. Didn't bleed much. Only went about 75 yards. Awesome.
Wow, that was totally intense. When he pulled back on that bear, and I was sitting there just hoping that he made a good shot, because that thing was so close. If it would have turned and ran for us, we'd have had no chance whatsoever. That was so intense. What a cool thing to witness.
Nice head, nice hide, nice big body. Look at the exit. It did go through. I'm Scott Taylor with Hunt and Hike Adventures. Today we went and set up along a road. We saw some bears cruising through, and that was yesterday. And what we decided, we might as well go set up on there again today. The one water hole we were hunting dried up, so we just kind of set up where all these sarvisberry patches were. And sure enough, here this boar comes through, and 20 yards on the ground. We made a little ground blind, and that's really exciting, hunting bears on the ground. We usually do them in a tree, but that was fun. So we got our work cut out. I'm real proud of this animal. Got some rug steaks.